Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We do have a slight risk of severe storms for today, in particular for those areas that are to the west of Interstate 65. We've seen some showers during the morning hours. We'll continue to have the risk of some scattered showers and storms during the afternoon and evening hours. That's when we're looking at that threat of some severe weather. Tomorrow, with the scattered showers and storms, once again, that threat of some strong to severe storms. Now, as we make our way throughout the day today, we'll be watching for, it looks like, that rain to continue to lift up to the north, but some scattered showers to perhaps remain. Many locations will stay completely dry for several hours during the day today. It is not going to be a washout. But again, we'll be watching for some spotty showers and storms to develop once again as we make our way into the afternoon hours. And in particular, late afternoon into your evening hours, we are going to be concerned about the potential of some strong to severe storms. That will transition over to a heavy rain event, in particular across some of our southern Indiana communities. So do keep that in mind. For tomorrow morning, we're also going to be looking at very heavy rainfall to continue. Then as we take you into the afternoon hours, still some scattered showers and storms. Again, scattered, you will have some dry time, but again, any storm that we see will contain some pockets of heavy rainfall, also some gusty winds, perhaps damaging winds even as we make our way throughout the next 24 hours. Now, as we head into Tuesday, still some lingering showers will be possible, but we will have a drying trend, at least briefly. Temperatures will be highly variable depending on where you live. Temps will be a little bit cooler up to the north and warmer down to the south. Here is a look at your 7-day forecast. We are anticipating temperatures right around 80 degrees for the metro. We'll hold on to that risk of showers and storms, some strong to severe as we head into tonight. And then lower 80s for tomorrow with pockets of strong to severe storms once again. Up to the upper 80s by Tuesday, lower 90s on Wednesday and Thursday, mid 90s on Friday and Saturday.